I Miss America. Oh.
You could be your Paula Jones if you're not careful. Piratita Morgan and El Torito join forces here in mini tag team action. Sonny do a little shaking her groove thing.
Might get up there and dance with Sonny.
And their what opponents, weighing a whopping 83 pounds, Max Finney and his partner weighing 97 pounds, Mr. Lucky.
World's smallest athlete, Max Finney, and a whopping 83 pounds. There you see him in the yellow and the blue.
Yeah, I hope he tries to come over here and sit on my lap. Look at, what's he doing? Did you see that, Ross? Because he thinks that was just a little look.
Well, he is a little lucky.
He probably goes around trying to look up Barbie's dress.
I think Sonny has the minis mesmerized.
That mini skirt she's wearing.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. These four men may not be large in stature, but they are magnificent athletes and should never be discredited. They have great athleticism. And I think as this tag match, as it progresses, will prove that out. El Torito.
What is this? Max Finney thing is a little matador there. Get him. Go. Oh, beautiful. He mashed his little nose in.
El Torito at 140 pounds.
Come here, Max. Come and sit on my lap now.
Has a 57 weight advantage. And there you see a little lucky in there. And of course, special rules of this mini tag team matchup. When one member of the team leaves the ring, his partner may come in without a tag.
Oh, without a tag, eh?
Piratita Morgan, 145, the largest mini in this contest.
Piratita!
Piratita made his pro debut in 1989. Whoa! Nice move there by a little lucky. And a head scissor takeover.
Look at these guys, Ross. Look up!
Another head scissor takeover and a drop kick. And Piratita on the outside here.
What?
Max Mini, the world's smallest athlete in the ring, but so is El Torito. Version of an arm drag takeover. And thought he was going for the Hurricane Rana, but it was another takedown.
Gosh.
And Max Mini using his leverage.
Look at this!
Springboard! Corkscrew! Punch out! And the little fella either hit his head or his knee or both. Biggest little man in the WWF. And there's the exchange, pinning combination. Mr. Lucky and Piratita Morgan.
There's some indecent exposure. Sit down. Oh, look at them.
The larger team, Morgan and El Torito, with the advantage here. And Max Mini being gored by El Torito.
Yes, I love it.
Knife edge chops there.
Oh,
and Max Mini, Tossed outside right here by us, King.
Come on over here and sit on my lap. You know what I told him the last time he sat on my lap?
What's that, King?
I said, don't worry, Max. You're small now, but someday you'll grow up to be short. Oh, oh, hey, good move.
El Torito now, I think these men have changed corners.
Well, you don't have to tag. I guess you don't have to stay in the same corner either.
There's Max.
Why, I gotta.
83 pounds.
He needs to get taller or get lost. Look at this. Look at that. Oh, beautiful. Right on the knee.
Piratita Morgan, I thought was gonna make a fair catch there.
He did catch him with his knee.
The Jets could use that last night. They find another way to lose. Piratita with the advantage. And look at the size advantage.
And look at the strength of El Piratita. Ooh! That'll squash him like the bug he is.
El Torito, the modified reverse chin lock on Max Mini here. Still to come, the Intercontinental Tournament continues. Dude Love takes on Brian Pillman.
Look
out! Oh my! Clothesline, down goes Max.
That'll stop the little feller.
Stone Cold Steve Austin is here, and so is Owen Hart. So you never know what's going to happen in that environment. Anything, as far as Austin is concerned, could and probably will happen right here tonight on Raw.
You know what, Ross? McMahon's not here because he's afraid to face Stone Cold Steve Austin. You saw what happened when you tried to interview him.
Yeah, I remember.
You know what I am?
I saw that, all right.
I'm a people person. I can get along with anybody. If you want me to, I'll go in the ring. I'll interview Stone Cold Steve Austin. Look at that. What in the little face.
I think that's a great idea. You and Stone Cold make a nice pair.
Watch it.
See, no tag was made there.
Oh, my gosh!
Another head scissors.
I thought he was going for a flying drop kick, but he turned it right into a flying head scissors. Look at this! Wow! Oh, my God!
Well, that'll stop the quickness in a hurry.
Scrape that run off the bottom of your shoe there, El Torito.
El Torito and Piratita are very large as far as minis are concerned. You're gonna play catch, it looks like, here with Mr. Lucky.
Oh, no!
Drop kick, outside goes Morgan.
Watch it, Morgan!
Springboard into the crossbody. Uh-oh. Well, Max trying to cross body of his own was caught in midair.
Here we go, Gordon, look out! Nobody home!
Max can take advantage right here. He might be able to get the three. 83 pounds. Max Mini on top.
What a headbutt, with more headbutts!
The leg is hooked,
and get kick out.
There's three.
Oh,
by these athletes. King, I think it's worth one more look.
Well, you take one more look. I want to look at Sonny. Hey, Sonny, come on over here, baby. Come here.
Well, here's a look at Max Mini off the top of that flying headbutt.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Oh, baby. Oh, yes.
Take it easy,
Uncle
Gary.
You didn't know did you, Ross?
She's young enough to be your niece, for goodness sakes. Well, coming up next, we're going to see Marlena and Brian Pillman together. And certainly Pillman and Goldust's issue really came to a head at Ground Zero.